also a very special guest, Mr. S.P. Balasubrahmanyam. Also a very warm welcome to the most melodious singer, Ms. K.S. Chitra.
Welcome to our very special guest, the musician, composer, actor, and artist, Mr. S.P. Balasubrahmanyam. Also, a very warm welcome to the most melodious singer, Ms. K.S. Chitra.
Good morning to one and all. We take great pride in welcoming one of the world's most eminent artists among us today, the great legendary Mr. S.P. Balasubrahmanyam.
Mr. S.P.B., as he's dearly referred to, is an Indian playback singer, music director, actor, dubbing artist, and film producer who works predominantly in Telugu, Tamil, Kannada, Hindi, and Malayalam. He's recorded over 40,000 songs in 16 Indian languages. He has garnered six national film awards for Best Male Playback Singer for his works in four different languages, in Telugu, Tamil, Kannada, and Hindi. 25 Andhra Pradesh State Nandi Awards for his works towards Telugu cinema, and numerous other state awards from Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. In addition, he garnered the Bollywood Filmfare Award and six Filmfare Awards South.
He's honored with the Guinness World Record for recording the most film scores. In 2012, he received the State NTR National Award for his contributions to Indian cinema. In 2016, he was honored with the Indian Film Personality of the Year, consisting of a Silver Peacock Medal. He is a recipient of civilian awards such as the Padma Bhushan in the year 2011 and the Padma Shri in the year 2001 from the Government of India.
Ms. Chitra is an Indian playback singer and Carnatic musician from Kerala. Ms. Chitra also sings Indian classical and devotional music. She has sung more than 25,000 songs in a number of Indian languages such as Malayalam, Tamil, Telugu, and Kannada, to name a few. She has also sung a number of songs in foreign languages such as Latin, Arabic, and English. What an illustrious career! It is indeed an honor for us to have you both at our campus today. Sir, we request you to kindly come up on stage and address the gathering.
Hello everyone, I'm literally pleasantly surprised, but yet I'm tensed. The reason being, I'm late for my rehearsals. My musicians are already there since about 8:30, and nobody has told me they wanted to give a surprise to us, but what a pleasant surprise. I'm always a child at heart, actually speaking. You know, I'm 73 now, but I always feel I'm 20. When I started my career, I was 20. This is my 54th year of my professional life. Whenever I see kids, I become a kid. And for the past 22 years, I'm anchoring a show in Telugu called Paduta Tiyaga with kids. This is the 23rd year it's happening. So that is the secret of my health. Spending time with kids and disciplined kids. It gives so much of enthusiasm. And if you don't feel that I'm exaggerating, I'm learning a lot from those kids. Because I started without any ambition to become a singer. My ambition was to become an engineer. But the director sitting upstairs wrote a different script. So I had to become a singer. That's a different issue. Until now, I don't have any theoretical knowledge about music. I don't know any grammar about music. I just listen and I just do. And that's why I always feel very puny when I sing with Chitraji or people like Yesudas ji. They're all very well trained singers. I am a novice, but yet I am singing along with them. It's only because of the passion and because of the hard work I put, which you all know. This is what all your faculty, your teachers, your seniors must be telling you. There is no shortcut for any profession or education or for any sort of thing in life. For any genuine sort of thing in your life, there is no shortcut. It's only hard working and the long run and respecting elders. And the best part will be knowing what you don't know. That is my best qualification. I know what I don't know. There are certain compositions which I cannot do justice to. There were so many situations when I went to the recording studio and my music director started teaching me the song. When I felt that I won't be able to do justice to the song, I excused myself and said, no, I can't do justice for this song. Please leave me off. What I mean to say is, unless you are confident, you should not attempt something, but if you attempt something, work very hard to do the best. You may not achieve the best of the results, but that's not the question. I'll give an example. When I was part of Lata Mangeshkar ji's entourage, way back in the 90s for World Tour, for two years I have been singing along with her. There won't be any change in the songs or even in the order in all those 15 or 16 concerts we have done. But every time prior to our travel, she used to call me all the way from Chennai to Bombay for rehearsals. Same musicians, same songs, same order. One day I asked, same thing we are doing again. Why so much money spent, time spent for rehearsals? Is it necessary? You know what she said to me? Baluji, by practicing so many times, you can commit a mistake on the stage with confidence. That's a wonderful advice she has given. Actually, singing... I'm sorry, I should have... I'm in Singapore, surprisingly, with a lot of children, and I'll call you later. Suppose you go on to the stage, there is a song which you have not practiced, you're forced to sing. you're definitely not confident. You make mistakes. I don't sleep for a couple of nights by making that mistake. But when you practice, still you're making a mistake. It's humane. I don't feel bad at all. I did my best. I could not attain that. But next time when I go to the stage, I don't do that mistake. I can practice better. I can go.
So I'm late for my rehearsals.
And Chitra is a very good speaker. And whatever I am leaving behind, she can continue and provide it to you. But let me first thank the people who brought me here. Though it was surprising, in the car only, after I got into the car from a hotel, they said, we have a very pleasant small surprise to you. This is not a small surprise. It's a big surprise. Because I'm not that big as you're all thinking. Had I known I was coming here, I would have switched off my phone. This is from my band leader. I said, because they didn't tell me what is exactly the surprise. Sir, it won't take more than 20 minutes. I said, 20 minutes, if I'm late, my musicians will be very uncomfortable. They are all waiting. Why should I? Had they told me, I would have started a little earlier and come here. But yet, you have to pay a price for all those nice things you get. You know what is the best thing I got? Your love and affection. Your leaders, your faculty people, your teachers. And more than any other thing, I'm surprised, literally surprised at the security and the beautiful environment here and ecological beauty. Plus, to start with, I went to Mahatma Gandhiji's statue there and paid my tributes to him. And nothing is impossible if you are disciplined. Nothing is impossible if you are hardworking. Nothing is impossible if you are sincere. You have to put a lot of hard work. But yet, that sincerity, respect towards elders and to your teachers, that takes you to the goal which you wish to go. I wish you all the best. And I am very grateful for the love and affection you have showered upon me. And God willing, if I get another opportunity, who knows? You have such a beautiful... Acoustically managed. They say it is a sports. Before I was entering into this arena, the gentleman who accompanied me, he said that we have a sports arena which also can be converted for a musical event. I was surprised because we have a lot of sports arenas at which we do music concerts in India. They are all absolutely not meant for music because they are not treated acoustically. They are only a big stadia which are meant for sports. But here they have treated the total building with beautiful acoustic material. I feel that's what I was saying. If God permits me, who knows, I'll be standing there and singing for you one day. If you have an opportunity, Please do come for the concert on the Friday and enjoy and forgive our mistakes and see how vulnerable we are all being such senior people in the film industry on the stage, how we become children, how we commit mistakes, so that you can feel very happy. Not only we, even the big people are also very humane. We are all humane because we are functioning from the film dump. We are not extraordinary. We're also ordinary. That's another profession. That's all. So thank you once again. I only pray Mata Saraswati, who is very, very kind enough to bless us all to be here today and who is blessing you all today. I'll just sing a hymn about Mata Saraswati for you.
Yakundendu Tushara Haradhavala Ya Shubhra Vastranvita Ya Veena Varadanda Manditakara Yashweta Padmasana Ya Brahmachuta Shankara Prabhrutibhi Devai Sada Pujita Samam Patu Saraswati Bhagavati Nishesha Jadya Pa.
May God bless us all. That is, you can walk slowly, you need not have to run away. That is certainly me. Looking at me, you may not mistake, that's not me. That's me made up for a picture like that. It's me without anything and everything. Thank you all. God bless you all. Thanks for everyone. Bye. Please permit me. I don't have that much of time to sit here and chat anymore because I'm committed for rehearsals, which is very important to me. They are just waiting for me. That's more than sufficient. You said thank you to me. It's a formality. Thank you very, very much. And I'm receiving the thanks. Thank you very, very much for thanking me. God bless you all.
May I request our chairman, Mr. Atul Tenmanekar, to...
On behalf of the school, movement.
May I request our chairman, Mr. Atul Tanmanikar, to kindly present our guests with a memento as our token of love and respect.
Thank you very much, sir, for the inspiring talk.
Thank you. My request our audience to remain seated, please.
That was so bad. I wish I was part of that, honestly.